The state's COVID numbers are getting worse. For the first time since the pandemic began, the state's positivity rate has topped 20%. Governor Beshear reported 550 new cases today, the highest single-day total, surpassing last week's daily high of 494. The state's seven-day rolling average is now up to 295. For the first time since the pandemic began, again, the state's positivity rate is over 20%.